Half a day and good morning. Today we are here to recognize our local firefighters and their promotions. And so we're going to do two sets of recognitions today for our firefighter two and our firefighter specialists, who are also known as lieutenants within the community. It's an honor and a privilege to be here with all of you today, especially during this Christmas season. And I know you're giving a lot of your time, you're making a lot of sacrifices to be there for the community. We've seen a lot of action going on our roads, and also in responding to a lot of the search and rescue areas during this Christmas season. So thank you for giving up your time, and also extend my thanks to your family, because of course they have to endure your absence in order to serve our island. I'd like to thank Fire Chief Manabusin for joining us today, and we'll call you up one by one, and please just stand with us and until everyone is done, and then if you'd like to say something, you may. And then I'd also ask the fire chief to make some closing remarks. Very good. All right. Okay. Herbert Tenorio. Taigui. Taigui, okay. Firefighter 2, Roki Blas. All right. Congratulations, Mr. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah, just stand with us. Stand with us.
Yeah. Edward, okay. I don't need it.
Okay.
Edward R. Blas.
Congratulations, thank you.
Richard J. Cortelesi.
Thank you for your service. I'd also like to thank the Vice Speaker for joining us today. She's a very big advocate for public safety, so. Yes.
Vincent E. Reyes.
Thank you for your service. I'm just gonna hold this so people can
see. Peter John C. Lujan. John Anthony B. Munya. Jesse F. Regis. Ignacio L. Rosario. Ken Vincent Q. Shionko. Brian J. Sinicolas. Jesse J. Agfaji. And now we are calling out the fire service specialist lieutenants. Daniel M. Atoigui. Jeffrey Borja. Jesse J. Cruz. Norman D. Cruz. Thank you. Fafatai Esaroma. Jose L. Guerrero. David P. Miles. Jonathan P. Nededok. Ronald A. Jr. Ruiz. Peter S. Martinez. Kevin J. Wustick. Miguel T. Terlahi. Brandon L.P. Sana. Gregorio T. Unkanko. Joseph M. Sablan.
I'd like to thank all of you, and perhaps Vice Speaker, if you'd like to say a couple words.
Very much want to congratulate you all on your achievement, and thank you for, and I know this is a very busy season for all of you, law enforcement, and so I just want to wish you the best during this season, and thank you for all your service for all of us. Sisu Smasi.
And I'd like to also thank Senator Uggan for joining us today.
Thank you very much, Madam Chair, and to all of our firefighters, first of all, the promotees, congratulations on your tremendous effort. And you know, one thing that's always wonderful to see amongst our force is that our people are being recognized for their efforts and their outstanding work, but are being recognized for the potential to continue to receive some additional responsibility and take the lead in leadership positions. So in this particular case, that's reflective of all of our promotees, regardless as to what positions they were promoted to. To our firefighters, thank you very much. You know, this is probably one of the busiest seasons that you're gonna have during the course of the entire year. And why? Because a lot of family members are getting together, they're having barbecues, you know, and unfortunately, there's a certain part of the holiday season that I just don't want to highlight, and you know about it out in the field. So I just want to personally thank you all very much for your service to our community, and please extend our thanks to your family members because they also make the same sacrifice. Thank you very much, and Dr. Lynn Sue Mossy. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Thank you. I'll make this short. I want to thank the senators, Senator Nelson, Senator Talahi, and Senator Uggan. Thank you for honoring our beloved fire department. Our fire department is a benevolent force, constantly giving, and the community loves our fire department and our firefighters. Thank you for keeping our community safe. We can't thank you enough. Thanks for coming out here and allowing the senators to honor you with these certificates of your promotion. It's a big step, and keep at it, keep improving, keep learning, and thank you for keeping our community safe. Thank you very much.
So again, I want to thank you for all that you do, especially this your sacrifice during this time, because during this time, we're asking you to go beyond yourself, push yourself to the limits, and you know, c- chaos is always amongst, you know, in chaos is always there for you to kind of calm. So thank you for the sacrifice. Thank your families for, because you're going to be absent most of the times during this Christmas season. And I know perhaps it causes some strain, but we'll keep you in our prayers. And one last request, if we can come up here and take a group photo. And Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you very much for your support and your continued service.